हेलो फ्रेंड्स, व्हाट डू वी लर्न फ्रॉम दिस फिग ट्री? दिस बैरन फिग ट्री वॉज बैरन बिकॉज ऑफ इट्स ओन फॉल्ट. सो नॉर्मली फिग ट्रीज डज नॉट रिक्वायर सो मच ऑफ केयर, एंड हियर द गार्डनर इज इंटरसीडिंग एंड आस्किंग फॉर वन मोर चांस, वन मोर ईयर फॉर दिस फिग ट्री. नाउ 3 years ऑलरेडी दे डोंट कंसिडर द फ्रूट ऑफ एनी ट्रीज. इन लेविटिकस वी सी दैट. बट योर 6 years हैव बीन पास्ड एंड द ट्री इज़ नॉट गिविंग फ्रूट. फिग्स आर नॉट बींग प्रोड्यूस्ड. वॉट इज़ द प्रॉब्लम? द प्रॉब्लम इज नॉट विथ एनी थिंग. द ट्री इज़ फॉल्ट. द ट्री इज़ नॉट प्रोड्यूसिंग फ्रूट. द गार्डनर इज़ ट्राइंग टू डू एक्स्ट्रा लाइक पुटिंग मैन्योर एंड टेकिंग केयर. ही सेड ही प्लीडेड विद द वाइन ड्रेसर दैट गिव मी वन मोर चांस दिस फिग गिव चांस टू दिस फिग ट्री. सेम वे गॉड इज़ गिविंग अस वन मोर चांस इन जीसस टू रिपेंट and to believe that we have to change our ways, we have to produce fruit for the kingdom. We cannot procrastinate, we cannot wait that one day everything will happen. We have to get out of our comfort zone and we have to ask ourselves that whatever we are right now, 3 years back or 1 year back or 1 month back, I was the same person, and if I am the same person which I was 3 years back, I have same problems which I am still struggling with, then I am not producing fruit. Fruit of love, fruit of joy, peace, kindness, gentleness. I am not producing the fruits of the kingdom. So the problem is not with God, the problem is with us, because we have become slothful, we have procrastination in us. And therefore, what does this parable teach us is there is going to be judgment. But before the judgment, Jesus has interceded like a gardener, and this is a chance to repent. So we have an opportunity now to repent of our ways. Maybe this pandemic itself is it's a sign that God is telling us that repent. I'm giving you one more chance to repent, because after mercy follows judgment, and we shouldn't wait for something to happen. We should take away the sloth, and let's ask ourselves that are we the problem who are not producing fruit? Am I being more loving, more generous, more kind, more peaceful than what I was before? Am I able to overcome that habits which I had before, or am I struggling with the same habits? That means I'm like the barren fig tree which is not producing fruit, and I need to produce fruit, because the problem is not with God or anybody. The problem is with us, that we have closed ourselves and we are not working on ourselves. And so this is what I wanted to share. This is a very good parable. It is comforting parable to the ones who feel that there is no second chance. So we have a second chance in Jesus. And it is also a parable which, if you are in a sloth and you are procrastinating, like tomorrow I'll change, day after tomorrow I'll change, so that God is telling us like this is a chance, this is an opportunity in the pandemic, that change your ways and pray and overcome all the habits which you have, and one by one we can start producing fruit for the kingdom and not be like this barren fig tree. So this is what I want to share. If you have liked this video, do like, share and subscribe to my channel. Bye bye.